Welcome back to A&R Talk. I'm still stuck outside because I got low lights in my house that don't want to do nothing but make noise and ruckus. Well, the new TV spot dropped for the Commuter which comes out this week with Liam Neeson. I love this man from when I seen, well, his old movies, but that one movie where his dog gets kidnapped, Taken. But 2 and 3 sucked. But this film looks like it has that similar edge, a new story, and it's going to bring back that Taken aspect that I love. So let's get into it.
On January 12th, the Commuter arrives.
Don't you have a train to catch?
Critics are calling it an intense ride.
I can get to anyone, anywhere.
I want to talk to my wife and my son. I want to know they're safe.
A brilliant mix of action and suspense.
You have no idea who you're up against.
Liam Neeson thrills again.
I'm done playing games.
And the twists and turns will keep you guessing until the end.
It's got a hell of an ending.
The Commuter, rated PG.
Like I said, comes out this week. It's gonna be dope. I'm gonna be there opening night. Liam Neeson is back to the party. My son, my daughter, where is he? I love it. Sounds kind of like Christian Bale with the Batman, but I didn't like it that much for a Batman because it sounds like a growling dog all day that needed a treat. But this is my reaction to the Commuter TV spot. Stay on the lookout for that. This is A&R Talk. My name is Alex, and I am